about life in Alaska.
Giles in Maryland asks, I heard octopuses can change colors. Is that true? Let's find out!
Hey, Molly!
Right now, we're in Seward, Alaska, and we're at an aquarium.
Sea Life Center is a place where you can find out if octopuses really can change color. I bet we can find some good info in books if we find the right ones.
I have some answers.
I have the M and O encyclopedia.
Octopus.
Octopus, right here.
Can change its skin colors with great rapidity.
That means that it could change color really fast.
Hey, look, this says color change.
This book says that different octopus species have different colors that they can change into.
Let's go find the octopus tank.
We found the octopus!
Whoa. I see his eyes.
Hey guys, look at this. Clever giant. Octopuses can quickly change the color and texture of their skin.
He's a master at hiding. Their skin changes sometimes to match the environment for hiding purposes. And because of that, they're actually very celebrated by the native cultures in Alaska.
He's turning white.
I'm surprised
that it really actually changes color.
We went behind the scenes and we saw the octopus.
And Pat is a giant Pacific octopus. So now I want you guys to look at Pat here and look at her skin. You can actually see it change colors when you touch her.
Today we found information in a lot of different places. All three sources of information told us that octopuses can change color. And we saw it happen in real life.
Bye, Molly!
Masi Cho! Thanks for asking and see you next time!